Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Magic Day and welcome to Disneyland. Tonight we are going to go over to see It's a Small World. We have not been on Small World for quite some time for a video, and so we thought we would do Small World tonight as we go into Disneyland, and I hope you guys join us. Thank you so much for supporting our channel, for tuning in, and for subscribing. And if you guys have not subscribed to our channel yet, subscribe. It really, really helps us out, and we really appreciate it. So come and sign up, and we've got lots of fun stuff planned. So tonight, as we go on It's a Small World, I like to think of three people. One is Rolly Crump, a great Imagineer who helped develop and come up with It's a Small World, along with Walt Disney, and Mary Blair, who did a lot of the artistic design for It's a Small World. And then lastly, my mom. My mom was such a huge fan of It's a Small World, and every time I go on it, I actually get a little emotional. Anyway, sit back and let's go on a Small World.
It's a Small World. For your safety, please remain seated throughout your voyage, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat. And please watch your children. Thank you. Willkommen. Für Ihre Sicherheit warten Sie bitte oben der Bootsbahn sitzen und behalten Sie die Hände, Arme, Füße und Beine im Boot. Bitte achten Sie auf Ihre
Thank you.
remain seated until your boat comes to a complete stop at the dock and you are asked to disembark. Thank you.
Wow, that is such a fun ride. I love It's a Small World, as mentioned before, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hey, again, thank you so much for tuning in and watching our channel. We really appreciate you guys for taking the time to come along for our adventures, and we've got many, many more adventures planned. If you guys have not subscribed, subscribe to our channel. We have got some really cool things that we've got planned, and we've got some great announcements that we're going to be making in the future that we're really excited about, and we think you guys will really like it as well. So you're going to want to subscribe and then hit that notification bell, and the notification bell will notify you every time we post a new video, so you'll be up to date. Another thing I was thinking about as well is Oogie Boogie. Has anyone been to Oogie Boogie yet? And if you have, comment down below. We'd love to hear from you. We'd love to hear about maybe your favorite ride in the park, or your favorite ride you like to go on that you have to go on before you leave the park, or what is like your favorite snack? What's your go-to snack that you have to have every time you go to Disneyland? Anyway, thanks again for tuning in and supporting our channel. We appreciate you guys. And don't forget, you guys have a magic day.